Welcome to Amazing World Channel.
Sarajevo, on the occasion of the European and World Day against Death Penalty, EU Ambassador to be Lars Gunnar Wijdsmark, and the head of the Council of Europe office in Sarajevo Ambassador Drahoslav Stefanek recalled the obligation of the authorities in Republika Srpska to formally repeal Article 11 of the Constitution of Republika Srpska, in order to ensure complete abolition of the death penalty as a symbol of strong commitment to common European values. They expressed an unequivocal opposition to the use of capital punishment in all cases and under all circumstances. Ambassador Wijdsmark and Ambassador Stefanek also underlined that Bosnia and Herzegovina, as a full-fledged member of the Council of Europe and potential candidate for EU membership, should fully abide by the abolition of the death penalty as a core European human rights value. On Monday, EU High Representative for Foreign Affairs and Security Policy Federica Mogherini and the Co-Secretary General Thorbjørn Jagland issued a joint statement welcoming the global trend towards the abolition of capital punishment. They also committed to continue employing all available means to combat torture and other grave human rights abuses in relation to the imposition and application of the death penalty. Tagged Death Penalty Stefanek Wijdsmark.